Hi, this is Preetha and you're watching India Food Network. If you want to watch new videos daily, do click on the bell icon. You will get notifications. This entire month we are doing tea-inspired recipes and I'm going to make a really fun berry and green tea lolly. To know how to make it, stay tuned. I'm going to add water here, around 2 cups, and we'll allow this to come to a nice boil. So now you can see that the water has come to a vigorous boil. I'm going to switch this off and I'm going to add green tea. Now this is around 1/4 tablespoons of green tea that I've added. And now we are going to allow this to infuse in this heat for good 7 to 10 minutes. So while this cools down, let's make the rest of the mixture. Like I said, we are making a berry and green tea popsicle. The total quantity has to be around 1 cup. You can use raspberries, cranberries, cherries. Now along with this, we are going to add some honey. And to give it some tang, we are going to add lime juice. Now I am going to blend this into a nice smooth puree. If you want to keep it, you know, with a little bit of berry pieces, you can do that also. Let's have a look. Nice. Lovely color. Nice aroma, it's ready. Now all we need to do is combine the tea and the berry puree. Strain it and add. Nice. All we need to do is mix it up. And now we are going to pour this in these molds. So this portion is going to make around 8 to 10 lollies. I'm just making 4 for now. And now all we need to do is freeze this till it's well set. So these have freezed really well. And now it's time to serve them. Look at the color, they look so lovely. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to spice it up a bit. A little bit of chili. You can also use paprika if you want. Such a lovely way to have green tea, right? And very, very healthy too. And with some chaat masala. And if you have enjoyed watching this recipe, you know what you have to do. Like, share and subscribe to India Food Network.